Cinema 4D Release 20 includes more than just sweet features. It offers entirely new ways of creating 3D artwork that'll make you feel like a kid in a candy store. With fields, the power first introduced in Mograth's Fallout system is amplified. Fallout shapes can be layered and tweaked with more flexibility than ever before, offering limitless possibilities for experimentation. Fields aren't limited to Mograth either. They control the strength of deformation, define vertex maps and selection sets, and more. It's also easier than ever to work in Mograph scenes thanks to multi-instances, a powerful new option to dramatically improve viewport performance in scenes with millions of clones. The Volume Builder is the central element in a new workflow based on OpenVDB technology, and it can be used to easily create complex organic models from simple shapes. But that's just the beginning. OpenVDB offers a new way of managing 3D data that can be used to control Mograph and exchanged with other applications. Node-based materials offer a fantastic new way to create surfaces and shading effects, all within a completely new node editor. The power of nodes isn't limited to shading nerds. Materials can be packaged as assets with simplified interfaces that anyone can use, including the ultimate asset, the Uber material. The world is designed in CAD, and it's easier than ever to bring real-world products into Cinema 4D thanks to integrated import of STEP, SOLIDWORKS, JT, CATIA, and IGES files. Integrating 3D artwork with real-world footage is easier than ever thanks to key workflow enhancements to Cinema 4D's integrated motion tracking workflow. The next generation of native GPU rendering arrives in Release 20, as ProRender integration now includes subsurface scattering, motion blur, and multipasses, amongst other key enhancements. Life has never been sweeter. Make sure to check out all of Cineversity's Release 20 tutorials to learn more about all that's in store.